Shahrukh Khan's son got bail in the Mumbai cruise drugs case, and as soon as the news came out, the superstar's fans and colleagues started reacting to it on their social media handles. First amongst all seems to be SRK's manager Pooja Dadlani, who has been standing strong with the Khan family during the drugs bust case. The woman, who has been attending the bail hearings on the family's behalf, took to her Insta stories and wrote, "There is a God. Thank you everyone for your love and prayers. Truth prevails." Filmmaker Sanjay Gupta also took to his social media handle and posted, and I quote, "I'm very happy that Aryan Khan has gotten bail, but also very upset with the system that kept a young man behind bars for more than 25 days for something he never did. That has to change. God bless you and be strong, Aryan Khan." Actress Swara Bhaskar retweeted the news and wrote, "Finally," with claps, while Sonu Sood's post read, "Samay jab nyay karta hai, tab gawahon ki zarurat nahi hoti." R. Madhavan also took to his Twitter account to express his emotions and wrote, and I quote, "Thank God, as a father, I'm so relieved. May all good and positive things happen." Rais director Rahul Dholakia's post read, "Finally, bail granted, thank God." And Sudhir Mishra retweeted his post and wrote, "Really, thank God." Talking about the drugs case, Aryan Khan was detained by the NCB on 2nd of October post their raid on the cruise ship. Later, he was sent to Mumbai's Arthur Road jail. The star kid would be back home within a day or two, as told by his lawyer.